As I walk in this party, sipping on this Bacardi. Yeah. Felt kinda nervous, but the liquor kinda calmed me. Uh-huh. We was 3 deep and they was looking like an army. And anything could happen if a nigga say the wrong thing, but I ain't give a shit.
Nah.
Lilo got the grip, and if we get into some shit, he'll be busting the whole clip. We was the last ones to walk in. Niggas started talking, niggas always talking shit, so I knew it wasn't important. We was posted on the wall, no Facebook. Party just started, so we decided to stay put. But on the other side, niggas keep grilling. I'm getting that feeling, shit is about to hit the ceiling.
Yeah.
Out of the group, a nigga scream, YG's up. He keep looking, I think he trying to size me up. I look at Ty, say, I know these niggas not fronting. Ty like, fuck him, I'm like, nah, I'm not with nothing. Lilo scream, chill, man, these niggas know we blicked up. So just smacking, let's see if these niggas get tough. Lights turn off, music get loud. I see these little dumb niggas moving through the crowd. Lito look at me and he started cracking a smile. I look down to see he uncovered the Trey Pound.
Yeah.
And for a moment I ain't really hear sound, but I knew that shit was about to go down. One pop, two pop, three pop, then four. Everybody scattered, some started hitting the floor. Lito backed out when he started shooting some more. Now everybody trying to get through them doors. Glass on the floor, blood on the walls.
Yeah.
I look up at Tiny, he slowly started to fall.
Damn.
I go close and see my bro Ty leaking, and I tried to hold the wound, but I couldn't stop the bleeding, so I walked him downstairs. I ain't give a fuck who seen him, I was not letting these niggas RIP him. Wanted to stay, but damn, I had to leave him.
Yeah.
Told him I love him and made sure he was breathing. I fixed him up and made sure he was decent, then from there, me and Lilo got to speeding.
Yo.